And I just wanted to tell you all a little bit about my experience with the Isotonics Daily Essentials. I had for years had trouble with my B vitamins, my D, and especially my iron. I was actually at the point where I was having to have iron transfusions every 3 to 4 months, and they were a series of 3 to 5 weeks of transfusions. Once a week for 3 to 5 weeks. And I just never felt really good. Back in June, my friends, Matt and Tanya Pryor, told me about Isotonics. And after looking at all the information and the research on it, I decided to try it. And I could almost immediately feel the difference. I felt so much better when I started taking the daily essentials. And I consistently took them. And after, no lie, 4.5 months, I had my blood work done. And for the first time in over 8 years, I had everything in the normal range, including my iron, which is just crazy. I had a weight loss surgery back in 2002, called the duodenal switch. And with that surgery, you do not absorb all the ingredients of, the nutrients and the vitamins and everything that goes into your system. And that was one of my biggest problems was I was no longer absorbing iron correctly. Then I had my son, my youngest son in 2007, and when I was pregnant with him, he actually depleted my iron stores and I had never been able to build them back up since then, and that's why I was having the transfusions. But since starting the isotonics, I feel so much better. Because it is absorbed into my system and starts doing what it's supposed to do so quickly, unlike previous vitamins and stuff that I've tried, I'm amazed. I'm amazed at how much better I feel. And I am actually for 2014, because I did put on some weight due to medications this past year. I am going to be doing the TLS Shape Up program. And I am going to get myself back in shape with a little bit of a kickstart. Thank you to the TLS program. And I will also keep everybody updated on how that goes through videos that I can provide to the Pryors. I really honestly just wanted to do a video because I think it says so much more when you hear it personally from somebody rather than in writing and not knowing if it's true. I am a real person. I am a mother. I have 3 children at home, ages 16, 15, and 6. They keep me busy, and I'm always having to stay on my toes. I am a full-time student in school for my teaching degree, and I also work. I cannot tell you the immense difference in my performance in everything that I do from last year at this time to when I started taking the isotonics back in June. It has just been amazing, and I am so grateful that my friends introduced me to it.